There isn't a lot of space for words like community, for words like us and we. There's only space for I and me. Us and we really existed, if there was really someone out there watching and listening and caring, then I would have been rescued by them. Alone. By myself.
I choose to think positively.
Emotional, psychological, physical. And when someone asks me if that was a cry for help, I say no. You only cry for help if you believe there's help to cry for.
I and me can be a lonely place.